And again, I find myself under the gaze of those inquisitive eyes.
A lot happens here. It seems like an ordinary brothel, but it's managed rather creatively.
Instead of putting your hands on things, maybe start putting them on beautiful ladies. Or gentlemen. The choice is yours.
I don't know if touching anyone would tell me that Layla has been skimming from your safe.
Layla!
I'm busy.
Busy getting into my safe?
Says who?
I know the combination. I know that you keep repeating it in your head when you're bored.
Did you hear me? Mind your thoughts around this one, or he'll expose you for the deviant you are.
This is no secret.
The gold watch you lifted from the Dvor whispered to me that you're equally cautious when lifting banknotes from the safe. Not too much, either, so that no one catches on.
You talk to watches? Maybe you're a snake charmer, too.
Yes.
Layla, pockets.
Come on. Is 1891 an important date?
Pockets.
No. And if you so much as touch me, I'll go to your Ohrana buddies and tell them that you're stealing from your clients. Including their people.
You little ingrate.
Come to me. Her audacity certainly helped Layla and her brother tackle their fate. But it also led you down the path of transgression. Without it, you will cease to be the djinn's puppet. You're mine, almost.
Is it over? I don't feel particularly different, except that I don't want to be here anymore. I have to go back to my brother.
Will you be all right?
Yes, I'm almost certain of that. Rest. You look awful.
Good luck.